am out here camping at Carlyle Lake in Illinois. It's Eldon Hazlet State Park. This is my new pavilion back here. Cool, huh? I set that up. It took me literally 5 minutes. I put some lights inside. That took about 10. I had to figure that one out. Tonight I'm camping on the cove. I'm not on the main lake. I wish I was, but you know what? This is beautiful back here too, huh? Cool. Look at that. All right, and back here, there is my little pop-up shelter. All right, so I'll be sitting in that tonight. I got lights strung up in it. It's so cool. And if you look that way, I don't know if you can see, that goes out to the main lake. It's really nice. The weather is wonderful. The temperature is great. I couldn't ask for any better weather than this, ever. Okay, cool, huh? All right, and if you look behind me that way, where all those lights are, right there. If you look right there, that's my brother camping, and that's his cool little pop-up camper. He just bought that his first time out with it. So cool, huh? So I get to camp with my brother, fun. All right, we haven't camped together since we were kids. So this is a fun experience tonight, okay? He's over there cooking fish for me. Okay, bye.
Five minutes and 30 seconds.
Not sleep good last night. I tossed and turned and sniffled and sneezed all night. But I'm up this morning and Karma's over there laying down and I've got some bacon cooking.